Here's how you can make fried mac and cheese. It's super simple, so let's get started. Cook your macaroni to al dente, then in a pot you can mix one part butter to one part flour. Slowly incorporate milk, then add in your cheese. I'm using medium cheddar. Add black pepper, salt, and nutmeg. Add in your macaroni, give it a mix, and then place it in a baking tray and freeze for 2 hours. Cut into bars and coat it with potato starch, eggs, and panko breadcrumbs. Fry until golden brown, and that's it. Enjoy.